Hello, this is Greg House, owner House Inspection Services, license number 9986, Dallas, Texas. I just want to show you a hazard that I've come across on this inspection today. So this is a vacant property. It's been sitting for a while and it's pretty rough. But as I get into the garage, I've got this makeshift extension cord that somebody has run out of the attic. It comes down here and it's just hanging loose. It's been cut open, it's got capped wires. Well, this is actually live wiring. So this is just sitting there waiting for its next victim to come along. And so as I get into the attic trying to trace that down and see what they did with it, I get into the attic area, and what the person did, bear with me a second, is they came in and spliced it right into an existing line for the house. So this black one here running through the attic, that's part of the electricity for the home. And what somebody did is they just came in and spliced right on into it. So I don't quite know what they had connected down there in the garage, but that's just live wiring hanging there just waiting for somebody to come along. So definitely going to be recommending they talk to an electrician about getting this tidied up. It's Greg House, owner House Inspection Services. Thank you.